there was this beaver god named Buck, and Buck owned a store that sold beaver dams to other beaver gods for their houses. Well, he only allowed beaver gods to come into his store, and one day he was at the back helping out another customer, and in walks this cow god named Susan with her donkey. She had her pet donkey that ate way too much and was very heavy for his size. Well, Buck saw this, and he ran over to her, and he says, "Listen here, heifer. You take your fat ass and get out of my goddamn store."